What's that? Nightwing? Those aren't even real weapons.
You wanna go?
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I got here. It turns out, little girls can actually be very scary. Especially to an intellectual, physically challenged individual like myself. Now I know all you nerds out there have an issue like this once in a while, and you probably find yourself defenseless. Well, you're in luck, because I'm about to make an inspirational workout montage that's gonna give all you nerds the courage to defeat the good, the bad, and in this case, the uglies, all using physics. Now I just got one question for you. Are you ready to get pumped, Franz?
It's what you hearing, listen. X gon' give it to ya.
What?
Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. Hit the non-stop, pop out from stainless steel. Go hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the motherfucker wonder if you did it. Damn right, can I do it again? Cause yeah. I am right, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You motherfucker never wanted nothing but your life saved. That's on a light day, I'm getting down.
Down.
Like it said, freeze. I won't be the one ending up on his knees. Please. If the only thing you can't steal was came out to play, stay out my way. Motherfuckers, we gonna rock. Do we gonna roll? Do we let it pop?
Give it to you.
He gon' give it to you. X gon' give it to you. He gon' give it to you.